Rumours went on a killing spree in Nova Scotia, Canada earlier today. The man, who hasn't yet been identified, killed 18 people in what Nova Scotia Premier Stephen McNeill describes as the most selfless act of violence the province has ever seen. It is the worst mass shooting ever recorded in the history of Canada. Elsewhere, Ireland have lowered the infection rate of COVID-19 to between 0.5 and 1. Simon Harris released the information on Twitter at midday yesterday. The news is a huge change from the beginning, when one person was infected nearly 60 at a time. The May 5th lockdown will hopefully see some barriers lifted for the Irish people, who've been on lockdown for 5 weeks. On to sport, and Manchester United are in talks with Paul Pogba over the deal that will see him stay at the club till 2025. The Frenchman has been injured all season, making only 4 appearances in the league, but Ole Gunnar Solskjaer remains adamant he's a part of his plans for next season. That's your news for now, back to the studio.